Aloha and welcome. January 6th, 2024, we've made it to where I'm not sure, but here we are. Kaimi and I are going to take you on another hour long-ish sound journey and play these instruments and these bowls and those metal bowls some maybe, and have some other surprises hanging out that we might move into. And then I'm going to play this rav drum for a few minutes, and then it's going to get very quiet. And I'm gonna let it sit that way for a couple of minutes and then talk you back. So in those quiet moments, feel free to just be and experience yourself. Perhaps experiencing yourself now before we go in, and when it gets quiet at the end, just to see if there's any changes or how things feel. Welcome to 2024. Kaimi always reminds me to invite you to set an intention. The movement of these instruments, especially if you have good speakers, which I encourage rather than laptop speakers, and if you don't have good speakers, I encourage earphones. You won't get the energetic movement through your body, but it is good in your brain too. The story I make up, I'm sticking to it. But if you do have that sound energy coming into your body, that produces energy in your body that becomes available for you to use consciously. So the invitation is to find an intention, even if it's just personal healing or sleep. I don't care. Whatever is good for you. What else? Texting? No texting during the journey. Yeah, eyes closed, find a good place where you don't have to move too much for the next hour. You know, if you're uncomfortable, definitely move. You may not want to. Are you ready? So Kaimi and I are going to breathe three times together, exhaling completely, and then as gently but completely as possible, breathing in, holding for a couple of counts, and then releasing just as gently but completely. And holding a couple of counts at the bottom. And while we do that, we ground into Mama Gaia. You know, that sets up energy channels for any energy that does get released, that might be trapped, that is no longer useful for you, that you want to let go of. And it also allows whatever Mama's got for you to come up. So we live in Hawaii, and I love banyan trees, so I always see banyan roots growing from my feet. But you do you. And don't ground if you want to. It's okay. It's all good. You ready? Let's do it. I forgot my smile. as this sound journey draws to a close. And the last vibrations waft off into the universe. The invitation is to find your breath. No need to change it, just notice where it is. And allow that noticing to gently guide you back home. As you get settled back into your body, you may find that it's tired of sitting still. Maybe your toes want to wiggle, or your hands stretch. I encourage you to allow that to happen. For those in the digital world, we're going to let you go. Thank you so much for spending time with us in this morphogenic field of cosmic evolution. I like to believe that no matter where or when you're watching this, you're still part of this journey now, for me here and now. What do you think?
I feel it.
Please drink plenty of water over the next few days. It'll help flush any toxins that may have gotten released with all this manipulation of your interstitial tissues. I also like to advise taking good care of your emotional space for a few days. Be around people who like to hug for more than 10 seconds. And get as many of those as you can. And give as many of those as you can. But that's just what I think. I mean, you know, 9 out of 10 doctors probably don't even understand. Blessings. And we'll see you again. Aloha.
Aloha.
Oh, bye.